soul. If you could flick a switch and open your third eye, you'd see that we should never be afraid to die.